I should really get something to drink. Oh, maybe I can reach it.
Let me try.
Oh, it's getting dangerous. Oh, yes. Here we are.
That sound.
Right, let's be quick here.
Okay, this is not working. Why am I not getting any progress? This achievement might be bugged. I don't know. This is just kill stealing. Thank you. That was a bit tedious, but we got the conquest points. Alright, yeah. Let me just recharge. And Temple of Sacrifice. I seem to recall. I'm just looking for the benchmarks for my guild. Here, Temple of Sacrifice. Yes. All right. I need to set up my log again so I can get the new one.
And I need to move away from this place.
Alright. No, I was actually wrong. This is inside documents. Alright. So, Temple of Sacrifice.
Oh, it's Raven.
Yeah.
Oh, it looks like I'm raiding with Pyroni, which is nice. As I remember, this is actually pretty simple. Basically, I would just be facing... Oh, let me see. There we go. I can see the full raid. I wish I would have done that sooner, because we were actually a lot of people. So, you would have been able to see like how our conquest ratings look, but yeah. You know.
To a mission cook. There wouldn't happen to be a mission cook in the Imperial fleet, would there? Yeah, I think there would. So let's go and hand that in. Even though it's probably some weird reward. Come on, load. There you go. No, not that one. This is not the... Is this a priority mission?
No.
Sizzafem, how many tunes do you have? So, I will be switching to my DPS, Sizzafem, if you have ever seen me raid with her before. And, yeah. Because they need a DPS instead of a tank, which is fair enough. Oh, I kinda want the combat luck for Temple of Sacrifice, even though I've done Revan before. But, yeah. Someday I would love to get the full run. Let's see here. So, yes. I need to go here. So, I should take this, and I should use this. Alright, so I can see I have one meal, let's take care of that. Oh, hey, oh! Quit group, summon. Alright, melee DPS. It's actually not my strong suit. I used to be a melee DPS back in World of Warcraft. Group is invalid. Well, who would've known? It was funny. At a point I hadn't toggled my token in a previous raid, and my guild didn't believe that you could just click it and then you could enter. So they told me, oh, you have to relock. And I said, no, I don't have to relock, just start it. No, but you have to relock. And then I relocked just to make them shut up. And I have no idea, but yeah. See, now I just press the token and I locked in. There's no worry in that. So I have to go to Revan, which is, it's actually a fun boss. I really enjoy Revan. I should start my parsec so you can actually see my DPS output, but it's terrible. Really terrible. So, yes. And let me see, there's actually something that I should check up on. Operations, yes, this one. Just to see if when my DPS would be like required, or when it would actually like be here. Kill an oration in 4:20. Don't use Warzone dummy or dummy or blue. Okay, that's what I have to do. It has nothing to do with this. 1.5 million health. So yeah, parsec is not started yet, so let's just continue. things. Can't remember if I actually. So let's run this and just get the DPS output. Let's see. Combat log, enable combat log. Here we go. New combat log. Why did you output this stats? I'm not interested in this.
I don't think so.
I am interested in should I be pressing this? Well, they are in the conversation, so but Peroni isn't. Okay, let me press it. Let's see what happens. So I am just trying to get this. Okay, it's not really working as like intended.
It calls. We answer. Come to us, as we know you will. Your banishment is at an end.
Parsec.
So fear.
Stats overview.
Oh, that's big.
Okay, I can't seem to figure it out.